finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! And you won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
We are healthy, strong. This is what you want, isn't it?
Stop, Harry! We can help you!
Where's the rest of it?
What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free.
Call MJ. I know where the meteorite is. That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good. What happened, man? Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have to... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was... in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself, even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people, to fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, Coach.
All right. Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.